The seven ages of man, all the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and entrances, and one man in his time plays many parts, his acts being seven ages. At first, the infant, kneeling and puking in the nurse's arms, and then the whining schoolboy with his satchel and shining morning face, pumping like a snail, unwilling to the school. A baby is something you carry inside you for 9 months, in your arms for 3 years, and in your heart till the day you die.
A baby's soul is perfectly healed. And then the lover, sighing like ferments, your woeful ballad made to his mistress' eyebrow. A young couple that became lovers during their high school days, their relationship was perfect, but then they got into a misunderstanding. The first day they met was the day when Hyacinth transferred to the school where Christopher is currently studying. Their first interaction was when Hyacinth is walking alone with her books, then someone bumped into her and her books fell out, and Christopher saw it, so he helped her. They were both familiar to each other, but he likes her since their first interaction. He reached her out and asked if he can cut her, and she agreed.
Thank you.
stage, Hyacinth already said yes to me. Their relationship was present. They celebrated important occasions with each other and discovered many things about each other. The couple had misunderstanding where Hyacinth thought that Christopher is cheating on her with a schoolmate. After the misunderstanding, Hyacinth didn't let him explain and just distanced herself from him and leaves without any goodbye. After 5 months of their breakup, both of them came back from the place that they used to, without knowing that they are there at the same time. Then a soldier, full of strange oaths and beard like the pard, jealous in honor, sudden and quick in quarrel, seeking the bubble reputation even in the cannon's mouth. After what happened at the bridge, they just forget it and came back from the reality that they won't be together anymore. They just focus on their careers. After 10 years, both of them become successful. After a lot of hard work, ka-Estudyantips is now a successful fashion model. After 4 months, they visit the school at the same time again. Their former teacher invited their batch, and the two of them are invited. They had their interaction, talk a lot about what happened to them in the past 10 years, and also talk about the misunderstanding. Then Christopher had his second chance to be with her again. And then the justice, in fair round belly with good cap on line, with eyes severe and beard of formal cut, full of wise sauce and modern intonations. And so he plays his part. The six age shifts into the lean and slippered pantaloon with spectacles on nose and pouch on side. His youthful host well saved, a world too wide for his shrunk's shank and big manly boys. Turning again toward childish trouble, pipes and whistles in his sound.
That came from the sky goes back to his original home.
Dili ang tatal insa di mo inasahang paraiso.
Last scene of all that ends this strange eventful history, his second childishness and mere oblivion. Sans teeth, sans eyes, sans taste, sans everything.